So if you have a pain in the ass and you don't know what to do, no, you don't club them over the head with this. This is a foam roller, and I'm going to show you how to ease the pain in your piriformis, which is the muscle that goes straight through your tush. So follow me.
Slowly sit on the roller and support yourself by placing your hands on the floor behind you. Keep your knees bent and cross your right ankle over your left knee. Instead of rolling, use your body weight to lean onto that spot in your right cheek, you know, that hurts so good spot, and your central nervous system will do the rest. If you have chronic pain or an injury, consult your doctor before you start an exercise program.